Hi. You know, when I hit continue on the continue screen for the adventure mode, I didn't think it would actually just throw us right back into it. I thought we would at least have, like, you know, title sequence and stuff. But anyway, welcome back to Sonic Origins, and welcome back to Sonic CD. And I'm just kind of curious. I want to see if it's still in the game. There's one thing I figured out about Sonic CD. If you just sit here for a really long time and don't move, I think Sonic eventually just says, screw it, and just jumps off the screen and just leaves. And I want to see if that still carries over into this. I'm curious. But that's at least, like, 4 minutes. So, like, 4 minutes in. So we got about, like, 3 minutes to kill. So, how's the evening going, guys? How's everything going? I hope I have this turned down enough to where it's not going to get me in trouble with the Twitch stream or anything. My day's going great. They revealed a new Pokemon. It looks gross, but in, like, a comically fun way. Like, it looks like a gross gremlin, and I absolutely adore it. I think its name's, like, Defy-Eye or something. My day's going great. I didn't get anything done. I didn't do anything. I just lounged about. Just lounged about, relaxed, did some cleaning. Oh my god, there is no way. Who really just sat here for like three solid minutes straight and just figured out that was a thing? I just want to see if it still carries over in this. I don't know if it do, but we're gonna figure it out. Like, but after we figure it out though, I think before we actually get started, I'm gonna like double back and turn this down a little because it still feels a little loud to me. Like, it just do. But this is also just a really funky grooving song. Like, I already grooved through it before the end of the stream last time. My god, how do Let's Players fill up the time? How? We got like a minute and a half of this left. I've done nothing for almost 3 minutes. I feel super achieved. But yeah, no, the day was great. Just, winding down and relaxing with some Sonic CD. Definitely am not doing anything else right now to burn the time. Hey, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. I'm seeing if a thing is still in the game. I'm seeing if the timeout thing is still in this version. And the good news, we got about 30 seconds left. And if I sat here for nothing, I'm going to be very sad. Or is it the 5 minute mark? Oh, I hope it's not the 5 minute mark. Okay, hold on. If it's 5 minutes, I'm not gonna worry about it. Cause, like, I don't think I can sit here for another minute not doing anything. Oh god, it really is 5 minutes, huh? I really do think it's at the 5 minute mark. No. Okay, if nothing happens by the 5 minute mark, I'm gonna do what I said earlier. Anything? Nope, nothing. All right, they took it out. I am going to go back to the main menu real quick, because just turn this down a little bit more, just because I feel like it's loud. Okay, there we go. Alright, let's actually play the game now. Hey Amy, how's it going? Oh, that's a spike ball. Oh, hey Metal Sonic, how's it going? Oh, so much for my shield. Alright, well. Whee! Alright, I just gotta find a past sign. We don't want future. Past. Oh. Oh, okay. There goes my rings. God. It's like playing a... Okay, there we go. Oh, okay. Up. Here we go. Whee! Oh, okay. Okay, here we go again. Oh no! Miss it? Oops. Whee. Nope, that's future. I don't want that. There's a thingy for the past. I just gotta find a sign to take me to the past. That's the future. I don't want the future. Future bad. Future smelly. Future smelly. I don't want this future. Oh my god. Oh, past. Oh no, I lost it. Oh, I can't flip it again, can I? Oh, that's lovely. That's very upsetting. Oops. There has to be a... Oh, this is awkward. Oops. Well, I'm gonna do this cool thing I discovered in Sonic the Hedgehog and call Restart. Alright, let me actually not run into the spikes this time. Alright, bye Amy, see you later. Uh-oh. Ah, jeez. Oh, no. No! Oh, I did the bad. Going back in the time. Going back in the past. Okay. Okay, there we go. Now we're in the past. Alright, here we go. Everything's a hazard. Oh no. Okay. Alright, cancel the out. Uh-oh. Okay. I just gotta remember where I saw the thing last. Because I found it in the past. I mean, I found it in the regular timeline. Okay. I also gotta finish with 50 rings, that's right. I love it. Oh! Oh, that's cheap. They're cheating. Okay. Oh, I did the exact same thing twice. Yeah, I love it here. Okay, I've already, like, combed this way pretty good. I don't think I'm finding it. Oh, uh-oh. It's okay. At least we get to hear this awesome music, though. Ooh.
Oh, no. He just pushes you up and then, like, boop.
Uh-oh. Oh, hey. That's not what we're looking for, but... I know it's, like, up high somewhere. Oh, okay. Okay, I gotta hurry up, because I think the whole 10-minute principle applies to this game, too. Where did it get to where I'm looking for? I think it was somewhere this way. Ah, there it is! Alright. Alright, this level's easy. Easy, Tad. As long as I don't fall for any traps. Famous last words, I know. And I hate my life! I was hoping I could find a couple more rings before the end. Well, on the upside, I just need to get out of this maze hell now. Need to somehow get two more rings. Okay, all right. Woo! That took longer than I thought I would have liked it to, but we made a good future. Oh yeah, if you notice, my coins are higher than last time. I literally played through all of Sonic 1 again, and I got all the Chaos Emeralds. Uh-oh. I gotta remember how these work. Oh no. 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 Oh, I threw. Okay, I got speed shoes. I got speed shoes. It don't matter though. It literally don't matter. Yeah, I'm well aware. Oh, I forgot how hard these were. But yeah, I Uh-oh. Oh, okay.
What?
Oops.
What?
Oh no. Oh no. Okay, nope, never mind. This is hard. But yeah, no, I went back and beat, Sonic, the first Sonic the Hedgehog. I got all the Chaos Emeralds, thinking I'd be cool and get an achievement, but there is no achievement for literally going back and getting all the Chaos Emeralds. So there's probably no achievement for, like, getting all the Time Stones, but I just kind of want to do it just for completionist's sake. But, like, man, these minigames, this bonus in particular is just rough. Oh! Okay. Well. Another botched attempt. Yep. God, these are hard. Oops. Okay, well, let's see what the rings are for. What? I just don't understand the hit detection on these things sometimes. Like, it looks like I could be directly going right into it, and yet I somehow still miss. Faster, but here we are. That's the last one. No, my god. No! Oh, that would have been it. Okay. Fourth time's the charm. Or fifth. I've officially lost count. Alright. That works for me. Okay, there we go. Man, those bonuses are rough, though. Time Stone, baby! I do believe there are 7 Time Stones. It's not 6. I thought it was 6, but I think there's 7. Alright, Collision Chaos, round 2! Whee! Oh, ow. Whee! Almost got it. I see the Mantis guy. Nice try. Now it's just a matter of finding the pass sign and going past. No! Oh, you've got to be kidding. That's rough. Pass. I just gotta hit that pass sign. Well, just let me, just let it be. Just let it be. Let me have this. Really? Oh, that's upsetting. Guess what we're gonna do? Oops. Oh no. Eat. Uh oh. Oh no. Yeah, there we go. Alright. In. Oops. Oh, really? Okay, there we go. That's one way to do it, I guess. But now I kind of have an idea as to where the past thingy that I have to destroy is. So we're gonna hit that next. That was easy. Alright, well, time to grind up the rings and get out of here. Game? 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 What was. Hello, game? What was that? I mean, I still have, like, plenty of traps I can run into. Do, 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 do. Thank you. didn't want to play around here, but I guess I have to. Oh god, no. Well, that's even worse. I just want uppies. Okay, that throws me nearly behind, which... Oh, I don't think this is gonna be enough rings. Wait, no, it will! It will, it really will. It will just be enough rings, actually. I just gotta... Oh no, 40. Okay, no. I lied to myself. It's not gonna be enough. It's only... Alright, two more rings? Can we get two more rings before the level ends? Trust that. I want to go upward. I want to go uppies. I don't think I can go uppies. No, I'm sad. Oh, there's gotta be a way to get to the upper path. Preferably without hitting that future sign. I want to, in theory, see how high this will take me. I think that's maximum height. Shoot. Okay, well, I think I see a way. It's going to be very troublesome to get up there, but I think I see a way to avoid the bottom path. Yeah! Yeah, buddy! No bottom pathy for me! Home free, baby! Yeah! Anything for secrets. Anything for secrets. And we got the good future. So, that's even better. Alright. Time stone number 4, I think. Yeah, time stone number 4. I apparently can't count. Oh god. Oh no, what was that? Uh-oh. Oh, I'm not gonna make it. Nope. Nope. That couldn't have went horrible. Wow, words. That couldn't have went more terrible. Alright, let's try this again. And this time, let's not hit that thing. Dang it! Okay, well, we're dead. Alright, here we go. Alright, well, I just missed two of them right off the bat. Oh my god! This isn't going good at all. Okay, well, there's that. God, this is hard! Alright, let's take a different approach. Dang it. He's like in the most awkward trap. Okay, got it. Whew. Man, those don't get easier. And my word, they just don't get easier. Like, I gotta say, coming from someone who's never played this before, those bonuses low-key kinda suck. I mean, I like the music, though, but, like, that's really about it. Alright, collision chaos. Woo! Oh, where's Eggman? Yeah. Alright. Oh my word. Oh, it's like I'm playing Sonic Spinball. I don't like this. Yeah, I gotta continue though. Oh my god. Thank you. Actually, you know what? I can cheat this a little. Yeah, there we go. Oh my god, you've gotta be joking! Okay, thank you. Like, that was it? Man, that was so much more frustrating than it needed to be. Oh, hey! Oh. Well, this looks, scary. Oh, this is literally... Oh, this is Labyrinth Zone 2.0! Although I gotta say, I love the music so far. I'm vibing with this one. What does this do? Getting the pass sign is gonna be tricky here, I think. Whoa, 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 okay. I forgot there were checkpoints. I would love to get out from being underground, from being underwater. That would be nice. Yeah, it counts. It totally counts. Awesome. Heck yeah, think music. Alright, now the real fun begins. Oh, that was easy. Oh, I thought I was gonna have a tough time trying to find the theme, trying to find the destroy the past thing. I just gotta stay here and everything will be great. Ooh, okay. Oh! Oh, well. Talk about doing that in the final hour. That was, pretty quick. Dang, maybe? Alright. Tidal Tempest ain't that bad. I'll take back the Labyrinth Zone 2.0 comment I made. Because that was actually kind of, not as bad. But now, we're back in hell! Woo! Special stage! Woo! My personal nightmare! Hello. Oh. Whee! This is not gonna be fun, is it? Okay. Oh god. Oh no. Alright. Oh no, we're going past. This is gonna be the run. This especially is gonna be the run. I stopped missing every single stupid UFO. Oh my god. Okay, 30 more seconds, let's go, baby. Woo! No, this is good. Nope. I tried. I really did. Oh, if I wouldn't have missed the tiny UFO. Alright. Let's give it another go! Let's go! Woo! Special stage! Woo. Oops. God, I'm whiffing like every jump. Oh my god. I'm being tortured. I beg your absolute pardon? No! Oh my god. Well, here we go again. Squirrel's favorite special stage. Ooh, look at it. Uh-oh. Okay, let's not throw 5 seconds into this. Oh, god. This is hard. Oh, Okay. Three more. Oh no. Whoa. I assume it's a hello message. Yes. Oh no. Welcome to stream. Still in it. Alright, here we go. Yes! Oh, getting them. Woo, time stones! Alright. Oh wait, there's still a whole nother act to Tidal Tempest. I forgot where I was for a second. Alrighty. Okay, that's nice. Wait, does that hurt me? What is it? What are these? I don't like this. Ugh. Oh god, make them stop. Oh, I wonder how I get that. Oh. Is that a water skitter? Oh. There's a lot of, like, insect robotniks in this game, which that's not bad. It's just funny to me. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Yeah, it's my first time playing Sonic CD. I was never able to, like, really play it. Like, I never owned it, so, like... I just gotta figure out how to time travel without screwing it up. Time traveling. All right, now to find the thingy. What's it? Uh-oh. There's the metal Sonic thing. I need to find the big thingy. I don't know what it's called. I think it's the roboticizer. There we go. I gotta say, I really do like the music in this game, though. My bubble, please. Never mind, no bubble for me. Bubble. Bubble. Okay, there we go. Get out of here. I found the thingy. Found the thingy. Yeet! Alright, bonus number 6. Let's do it! Oh, hey! Curboy Star, thanks for the follow. I would have said something sooner, but I didn't notice it until now. I'm sorry. Oh! Ow! My eyes! Oh, what am I looking at? Eh. We went back to we're back in Earthbound. Ew. Oh no. Position myself a little better to get that UFO and completely blow my time out the water. Yeah. Alright, let's give that another shot. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Okay, we're on the board. 20 seconds in. Dang it! Alright. Gamer position! Sorry for the squeaky chair. Oh boy. Alright. I got a strong start. Oof. Oof. Oh god, why they gotta be so spaced apart? I have an idea. There we go. loop back. Uh-oh. I just play it safe. Got it! There we go. Okay, no more puke screen. Good. Hey, purple. Purple's my favorite color. I have a Discord. I just don't have like a Discord server set up for the channel yet. That's still like a massive work in progress. Ooh, this is pretty. Did I not get the good future? I hit all the robot things. Oh, oops. That was easy. But yeah, you do art, you said? I mean, if you have a Twitter, I can follow your Twitter. And see what you got. Oh, I should have paid attention to that. Looks like, I think that's a good future. Not today. But, oops. This place looks pretty. What's this do? Oh! Dang it. Dang it. Ah, hello. Welcome to the stream. Welcome everyone to the stream. Okay, well, I did the same mistake. I did the same mistake twice. Oops. Double fooey then. That's fine. That's fine. We get a fresh start. It's a fresh, clean start. Oh. Well, that was easy. Yeah, the peel out? I actually don't know how to do that. Although I do have an idea as to where the thingy is here. Oops. I don't use it, no. Is it where you do that automatic little spin dash in the air? Makes sense. Duh. Wow, I completely ignored that direction the whole time. Now I feel silly. But thank you for telling me that. Now it's just a matter of getting out of here with all my rings intact. Oh wait, no, we're good. We're good. Woo! All right, last Chaos Emerald. Let's see how long this takes. Yeah, no, I am just not good at these bonus stages. Oops. Oh. Wait, you actually have to find those Metal Sonic things, too? Oops. Whoops. Because I've just been kind of, like... I've only just been finding the robot thing and just being like, well, that's it. We're done here. Oh, well. I am missing every single UFO. That is awesome. No, darn it. I didn't realize that. I thought you only just had to, like, go to the past and get the roboticizers. Oops. Oh well. Oops. 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 Alrighty, you have a good one. Thanks for popping in, and thanks for the subscription. Not subscription. Wow. Thanks for the follow. Alright, here we go. Woo! Last Chaos Emerald special stage! I guess that's the only good thing about this is that, like, these will, this will no longer be a thing once I get all the Chaos Emeralds. I don't have to, like, play safe anymore. Well, I do if I don't want to die, but, like. Oh my goodness. Oh, you've got to be joking! Alright, we're on the board. Concentration at maximum. Oh no. Oh my god. Alright, there it is. Okay. Oh, you've got to be joking. All right. 40 seconds left. Oh, my neck! Oh my gosh. Oh, it's okay. We've got 28 attempts left. I don't know how long it's actually gonna be, though. I hope it's not 28 attempts. That will make me incredibly sad. I mean, I'm gonna need these for Sonic 2. It's not like... Uh-oh. Oh, and I didn't even hit it either. Alright. That should've been a hit. What was that? Oh my god. I think nothing's more embarrassing than when I'm, like, lined up to hit it perfectly, and then it just completely and utterly jukes me. It's like I'm being mocked. I'm being actively mocked. Oh no. And I'm dead. Yep. There it is. Not necessarily dead, just like, time gone. Oh. Alright. Here we go. Doing good, we're doing good. Doing good on time. Alright. Wow. Oops. not throwing this last second. Yes! Victory is mine! Yeah, boy! Oof. Ooh, that went down the wrong way. Yeah, got them all, baby! Read them and weep! Okay. Alright, well, time to... Well, alright, here we go. Oops. I mean, do I even need to worry about it anymore since I got all the time stones? I don't want the future. I know I don't want the future. That's bad. Wait a minute. Let me, see something here. Well, we'll find out. Oh, I made a good future anyway. Woo! I actually don't think I gotta go to the past anymore. I mean, I might still try for it anyway. But, man, if that's the case... Ooh! Music sounds pretty. But I mean, if this is the case... Oh, oops, oops, oops. I don't have to worry about going to the past anymore. I mean, I'll still try to get the time to go to the past anyway, just for funsies. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Well, this is, Oops. Oh, alright. Oh, he was dead anyway. Shoot. Oh, well. Oh, I'll just try it again. No biggie. And I think I can actually do this again. Hey! I might want to move so I don't get crushed. Oops. I kind of like the boss music. It's kind of growing on me here. I wasn't like a fan of it at first, but... He's almost done. Oops, oops, oops. Alright, come on, Eggman. Yeah! Woo! Oh yeah. Oh, wacky workbench. Ooh, I like this music. It'd be grooving. Platform's taking me. Oh, the screen? Hello? Oh! Oh! Oh, that's like a super bounce floor. Okay. I don't like the screen randomly flashing. Thank you. Never mind. Oh. Bwomp. I like the little sound effect when you bounce. It goes bwomp. Oh.
I huh. Oh god, come on.
Uh-oh. Ow! Oh, that's all voltage. Oh. Whee! Oh. I like the music. It do be shoving. Oh, yeah, wait, I'm still attached to future! Oh. Wop. Oh! My goodness. Oh, passed. What hit me? Oh my god. Oh, lovely. I am being bullied! I need rings. Like, I'm not even like trying anymore, I just need rings. Well, I tried. Can't say that I didn't try to go to the past. Wait, why am I trying to up? Oh, never mind. Oh, there goes my rings. Thank you. Okay. Oh, the goal! Woo! Oh, I made a good future anyway. Yeah, I think with the Chaos Emeralds, the Time Stones, I don't think I gotta worry about the, whole going to the past. Okay, well. I just missed the pass sign by like a mile. Ow. No. Wee.
Yeah, I.
Oh. Ow! I don't know why, but this floor is fun. This is a fun floor. Oh, oops. Whee! Okay. I do like the music, though. Really like the- Oh no, not again. Does that ever go away? Oh, I see. Okay. You know what? Let me humor myself on this now. Oh, I see now. Whee! I shouldn't have done that, actually. Get out of the future. That was pleasant on the eyes. Whee! Okay. Okay. Well, we went to the future at least. Okay. Yeah, that super peel out's gonna make things a little more easier trying to get to the past. At the very least. Heck yeah. Whee! I just wonder what the boss here is gonna be. Okay, I actually gotta fight him now. Alright. You know, now that I think about it, I wish I would have known about that super peel out earlier. But hey, live and learn, I suppose. sounds like an epic ringtone. Looking at the time, I think I might actually be able to finish Sonic CD tonight. I might be able to. We'll see. Maybe. I just like the sound that plays when you just bounce off those, like boop, or like board. Oh no, my dog's barking. God, no. Alright, third time's a charm. But I think I get it now.
Sort of.
Whee. There we go. Am I stuck? Oh. Get back here, Robotnik! Ah! Alright. What is next? Ooh! Got a continue coin. Nice. Hey, Stardust Speedway! I know this level, this was in Sonic Mania. Oh, you've got to be joking. I got future last second. Woo! Well, I'm here now. Da 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 am I going? I'm going backwards. I just went backwards. That's great. Love it here. Oh. Oh, I'm stuck here. I'm going backwards. Whee. Well, we made a good future. Oh, I thought we would have at least gotten to the past. I want to get to the past and start a speedway. And then I'll feel better. Like I said, I guess now that I have all the Chaos Emeralds, it really doesn't matter, but like... I still think it matters to some degree, right? Ah, I see. Ah, I see. Yeah, there we go. Back to the past, Samurai Jack. Wait, wrong game. Wrong franchise. Yeah, there we go. I guess while I'm here, I can also try to find the thingy, see if it really matters. No. Oh, wow. Well, okay. Well, being in the past was fun. Woo! Alright, well, back here we are. Am I going backwards or full? That's the only thing about Stardust Speedway. I don't know if I'm going the right way or the wrong. Okay, nope. Okay. Nope. Okay. Nope. Whee! Well, here we go. Yeah, no, I just went completely backwards. Oh, hey, I can hit the pass sign again, though. Oh, here we go. Woo! Okay, let's not immediately get thrown out into the future. I will say, this is just- I will say, this is kind of making me want to play Sonic Mania. Okay, future's gone. I can actually do this now. Uh-oh. Somewhere. Mm-hmm.
I like the music though. Oops. Alright, here we go. Whee! Oh. Yee! Oops. Oh, there goes all my rings. What is the point of that? Woo! Oh. Alright, well, this is a waste of endeavor! That was not fun. It's not fun to sit through. Woo! Oh. Oh. Yeehaw. That's always fun. Oh my god, Metal Sonic, you are cheating. Oh, okay. All right, well. Thank you. Oh, you cheating, cheating. Bye, Metal Sonic. How did Metal Sonic become such an iconic staple after that? Oh, hey, Amy. How's it hanging, buddy? Aww. Alright, Amy, you can let go. I have to go save the war world. Oh, hey, Metallic Madness. This is from Sonic CD as well. Remember correctly, I think Metallic Madness is actually the final stage, so we're almost done with CD. Almost there. Oh, I don't want future. Oh, what? Oh, I can't kill that thing, can I? Oh, come on. Oh, I see now, okay. Can I, like, maybe get rid of the future sign? Would love that. Oh! That's unique. Oh, there's literally nothing over here. That's great. Which I think is funny, because if I remember correctly, Sonic Mania, Metallic Madness is the penultimate stage in the game before Titanic Monarch. Which I find that ironic, really. I want to see what's up there. I want your secrets. Okay, well, you're gonna come back eventually. What is the name of? Oh. Oh my God. You know what? We're going to the past. Ah, here we go. I'm more familiar with this part, this track. Oh, oops. Well, I'm dead. Did I get a checkpoint? Oh, it's just automatically starting the past? I'd assumed I'd die in the past, back in the present. Well, I didn't know that. Uh-oh. Yee. Yeah.
God, those things are so confusing. It's like, I know what to do to get past them, but also it's just like, brain don't register when to properly jump. Oh. Okay. I'll take it. You know what those little, like, circle things remind me of? Like, Robotnik's movies. Like, Robotnik's little robots in the Sonic movie. That's what they make me think of. Whoops. Alright, hold on. Go. Alright. Metallic Mad Meals. Alright. Uh-oh. You know what? Why not? Future was short-lived. To the pass! I like how the spin on that just spins like ever so gently. Okay then. Rude. God, this is so catchy. This is actually super catchy. Those are like super bombs, got it. Whee! Oh. Wait. Oops. Whee! Oh. Oh, I'm in the panels. God, this is actually hurting my face. Ow. I know what to do. I know what to do. That's not ever gonna get annoying. Oh, that's mean. Why would you put me right? Uh-oh. Oh no.
This all just fell apart super quickly. Whee! Oh. Okay, there was nothing over here. Nice. Whee! Oh gosh, okay. Let's maybe not fling myself back to the future. Oh. Okay. Yee. Where'd I go? Oh, okay. No! Alright, here we go. Going back below. Okay, going to the future, apparently. Future. Oh no. Oh wait, no, this thing. I know what to do with this thing. God, if I wouldn't have played Sonic Mania, I would never have figured this out. Well, I mean, I probably would have eventually, but just not as soon as I did. Alright, come on. Come on. Alright, one more. Alright. Oh, I'm baby. I'm baby Sonic. I'm mini Sonic. That's dope. My goodness, where's the exit? Like, I would like to leave the level, please. Uh-oh. Come on, I don't got time for this. Why are they going so slow? Oops. Oh, okay, here we go. Freedom! Golly. That was a doozy. Like, I wasn't trying to, like, just
dawdle around, I seriously couldn't find the exit. I'm like, where's the exit? Help me, I'm a lost, scared child. Alright, gotta continue. I like this music though. This is some nice, funky, like, screensaver vibe music. Literally get to the bottom. Oh, no. Oh, it's a bottomless pit. That's like the first bottomless pit in the entire game. I mean, I'm not mad, but like, that's just very interesting placement. Oh well, at least I can get this again. God, that's really like threading the needle though. Oh, I gotta sit through one of these. Suffering is forever. Oops. Okay, hold on. Let me stop and think. What is this? You wanna... Oh, okay. What am I supposed to do? That is a room. Oh, and there's no checkpoint either? That's gonna be real fun. I'm glad that activated when it did. Fall victim to the weird spike trap. Let's wait for that to go back round. God, my back itches. Oh. Oh, well then. That's fine. Oh, really? What do I do here? Thank you.
I see now. That's crazy. This is tame. I don't think so.
Oh, okay, well, never mind. I guess I did need rings. Oh, woo! Metallic Madness! Woo! Oh. I gotta sit through this again. Love it here. So much fun, Metallic Madness. Look, sheep. Sheeps are my favorite. I mean, they're one of my favorite animals. Sheeps are so soft and fluffy. Why, but this, like, this kind of this music gives me, like, for some odd reason, it gives me, like, Donkey Kong vibes. Oops. Oh my goodness, and there goes all my rings! That's nice. Well, alright. God, the window that hit that thing is just so small. Literally. And I'm not saying that because it's a firefly. What? Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Great time. Oh, this is... Wow. Why is this such a random hard level? Oops. Okay, that's my fault. It's like the boss? Boss is like easy time. I got that figured out once I get there. But like, everything before it is just like, kind of difficult for no reason. I should have known better. brother, Metallic Madness, here we go! Alright, I have gotta stop doing that. Okay. What? I'm calling bull. Decent amount of rings. Take it. He's only got one more ring. Yeah, one. Come on. Yeah! Woo! Sonic CD! Come on, Amy! Come on, let's blow this popsicle stand! Woo! Sonic CD, baby! Heck yeah! Bye. Yay! And there goes Little Planet. I think that's what it was called. Little Planet, right? Alright. Nice. Okay. I don't know if I'll actually get... You know what? Just like I did with the other Sonic game, I'm gonna let this play out. I will be right back.
Got it.
I just walk back into? This is gym. Alright, well, somebody's going room for a motorcycle outside. But God, it's hard not to sing to this. But, like, again, just like the opening intro, the end credits sequence is so much louder than the actual game. But, that's Sonic CD. Like, I gotta say, outside of that last zone, the game was pretty fun. Like, the only, like, gripes I have, like, the last Metallic Madness and the special stages, but other than that, the game was slapping. Like, the soundtrack was bopping, the gameplay was smooth. I wish I would have known about Super Peel Out sooner, but I'm dumb and don't read directions, so. But yeah, Sonic CD was pretty fun, especially for, like, the first time ever playing it. I don't know where I would put it in, like, my ranking of Sonic games, but I'd put it, like, pretty high up. Oh, what's this? Ooh, sparklies. Yay, flowers. You're too cool! Thanks, Sonic CD! You're much nicer than, you're much nicer than Sonic the Hedgehog. Alright, here we go. Transition into Sonic 2! Because I think Sonic 2 is next. Yep. Alright, and then we get back to the tarot reading again. Tails. It actually alludes to Tails, and it actually alludes to the Master Emerald. Interesting. Wow. Her face, though. But yeah, see you next game. Aw, thanks, Tails. We're getting Tails. Is it just gonna throw us right into it, kinda like what it did with Sonic CD? Yep. Who are these assholes? Oh. Huh. I like how it's kind of, like, reminiscent to, like, how Sonic met Tails in Sonic X. But if I remember correctly, in Sonic Adventure, they just, like, met and they were just, like, cool. But yeah. Yep, we're going straight to Emerald Hill. Actually, though, I think I'm gonna stop stream here, mainly for the fact I really want to save Sonic 2 for tomorrow, because, like, Sonic 2 and Sonic 3, those are my jam. Like, I mean, I wasn't good at them, but, like, I played Sonic 2 and 3 to death as a kid, and, like, I need all the time in the world to sit down and process that again. But yeah, I want to thank everybody for stopping in, hanging out for a little bit. Special thanks to Curboy Star for following. That's majorly appreciated. If you happen to like the content you see, don't be afraid to hit that follow button. If you want updates, if you want to go live, art, among other things, you can always consider following my Twitter, HappySquirrel6, or my Tumblr, happysquirrel@tumblr.com. And I'll see you guys maybe tomorrow for more of this and Sonic 2. I'm actually really excited to play Sonic 2. I'm really excited. Alright, bye-bye. Have a safe weekend. I love you all.